culpable violation of the Constitution and graft and corruption. These are their grounds for the impeachment of Ombudsman Conchita Carpio Morales. VACC legal counsel Jing Para says they have enough credible evidence for the complaint to prosper. Para says there has been an inordinate delay on the cases filed, especially against the officials of former President Aquino. The former lawmaker explains half of all filed cases have not been acted in the last 3 years. This shows the anti-graft court is now turning into a, quote, burial ground of cases. Paras also called out Morales for sparing the former president over the controversial issues in the last administration. These include the botched Mamasapano operation and the issue of disbursement acceleration program, or DAP. But the last straw, Para says, is when Morales said she will block the move to make pork scam queen Janet Napoles to be state witness. Para explains Napoles was not the most guilty in the pork barrel scam. That's why she deserves to become a state witness. The lawyer says they're going to file the complaint once House Speaker Pantaleon Alvarez returns to the country. They're also confident this will pass through the House Committee on Justice. He says there are 30 congressmen who already signified their support for the complaint. But as to whether it will meet the one-third or 97 members of Congress is still another question. Meanwhile, the lawyer of Napoles, Stephen David, supports the impeachment of Morales. David was also one of the prosecutors who built up the case against former Ombudsman Merceditas Gutierrez. David says the grounds are valid, but he denied collaborating with VACC on the possible impeachment of Morales. Back to you.
Rex, how confident are they that they're going to get the support of President Duterte on this complaint?
Para says they have yet to get a word from the president on whether he will give his blessing on the impeachment of Morales, but he believes the president is fair after he recently sacked his closest friends from top cabinet posts. Back to you.
Rex Remitio there reporting live from Quezon City. The ombudsman earlier said she is unfazed by any threat of impeachment as all her decisions on cases are based on evidence. You might have seen a